So, guy, this isn't all the LaserDiscs that you're going to be getting in here in the store?
No, right here we've got about 300 LaserDiscs, and these are from our stock that we've had on hand for a long time. And what we're going to be doing with these things are going through them and making sure that our barcode stickering is correct and up to date. From that point, we're going to put it on the floor, and this is going to become our sales stock, and our sales stock is going to increase to anywhere from 1,500 to 2,500.
And what about your rental stock?
Our rental stock, we were talking about, and we're looking at carrying around 500 to 600 discs, and that's going to start anytime in the next 2 weeks to a month.
Could you show me some of the machines you have over here?
Sure. Right now we carry three machines. We've asked our buyer to bring us some more machines, varying degrees and prices. We have two Pioneers, the 980, which is a basic one-sided machine, four times over sampling, CLD 3080, which is one of the top of the line Pioneers. It's a two-sided machine. It'll play discs, play both sides of the disc without you having to get out and switch it. All the machines we have are multi-unit machines, meaning they'll play any one of the formats, the 3-inch CD singles, regular 5-inch CDs, 8-inch and 12-inch laser discs. So this can also double as your home CD player. We're hoping to bring in, like I said, a couple of more models that are maybe particularly suited just for laser discs. There's a Magnavox in that price range that would be good for something. And also another midline, maybe between the prices of these models.
How have sales been so far here at the store for LaserDiscs?
Sales have been very good. Matter of fact, since we got the discs in the last couple of days, this large increase of them, we've had customers in here going through boxes that were opened already, flipping through things that we hadn't quite gotten ready, and we got it ready for them on the spot so they could buy it.
That's great. Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Behind the scenes here at the CD Superstore with Guy. Guy, how many of these boxes are LaserDisc here?
There are about 26, 27 boxes. I'd say 22 of them are full of LaserDiscs, and they usually run through that amount right there. We've got larger boxes back there in the corner, which hold about twice that many. So we've probably got 1,300.
Not a chair.
This is Lawrence, an employee here at Trax. Lawrence, can you tell us a little bit about your LaserDisc you have here in the store and how things are going so far?
Well, first off, let's say that this is the latest technology as far as audio and visual. We have the biggest selection here. It's just the wave of the future.
Yeah. So, how have sales been so far?
Pretty good. We're not really looking for anything big, but each one will cost between $25 to as high as $98.
Mm-hmm. How about all the space back there behind you? Is that going to be used in the future?
As I say, we have the latest selection right now, but right now this is what we have plans for. Get three more. Okay?
Let's see.
There's titles. There's hundreds of titles released every single day. Our primary supplier is our own company. We get between 10 and 20 every Thursday. We also get it from Pioneer. Of course, they're the ones who are developing this technology.
Any plans to start renting discs soon?
No. Right now, we're just going to be a sales.
I see. Well, thank you very much.
All right. Do you want me to say it? We also have the latest releases, such as Ghost, which, according to LaserDisc, comes out at $29.98. As in videos, it'll be as high as $89.98. We also have a lot of the other latest releases that can be ordered from these special books at all the stores.